right, so we're back here on the back nine, hole 10. Gabe's going to show us the way. That is a beautiful shot. Perfectly cut down the middle. But he's got that bunker he's got to avoid.
Nowhere near the bunker.
Okay, well then, whatever.
Alright, so after a quick hot dog and Gatorade, we're moving on to the back. Why are there so many balls on the next tee? Somebody's out here practicing.
Really got caught.
Alright, so I hit a high cut to the middle of the fairway, probably the right side of the fairway.
Shut up. That concludes the first tee on the 10th.